was a part of Tommy Lee Jones's prosthetic half a face mask from Batman Forever. Yep, that's the real deal. Unlike his performance, this is the real deal.